When you're watching a YouTube video, often the speaker is speaking really slowly. You can easily watch a YouTube video at least 1.5 times, if not twice the normal speed. So hit the cog, go to speed, and choose either 1.5 or twice. Now, while I'm watching that video, the speech might be pretty quick. Tap the C key to put the captions on, and you'll easily be able to follow along at that speed.